You know what? I'm going in with my key. They think they can hide from me. All right.
Where's
Miss Francella?
Not here.
Not here.
Yes, she is.
No, she isn't.
No, is she in there?
No.
But guess what? Your students helped me out.
Yes.
Thank
yes.
you, guys.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Everyone, stand up and say it with me.
Congratulations to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic, the which stands one nation under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Ready, shift, action.
Good morning, HGE. Welcome to the morning mashup for Friday, April 30th, 2021. I'm Ms. Gonzalez, your assistant principal.
And we're the BLO Brothers, a.k.a. your co-host.
And I'm Andy.
And I'm Gabriel.
Hey, brothers, glad to have you back.
Thank you.
I missed you.
We missed you, too.
All right.
Hey, Ms. Gonzalez, do we have any reminders today?
We do.
Oh, well, yay. What is it?
If you came in no uniform, you need to bring or give your dollar to your teacher.
Ooh.
Did you bring your dollar?
I forgot.
You forgot?
Yep.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, maybe tomorrow.
Tomorrow? You're going to be here tomorrow? Are you going to be here tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Saturday? Really? Who's going to open up the school for you?
What?
What?
Maybe you.
BQ?
Yeah.
I don't know. Do you think they have keys to this school?
I know this is BQ.
Do you guys have a special relationship with this dolphin and he's going to hook you up?
Maybe.
Wow! I feel good.
I knew that I wouldn't. Hey, Ms. Gonzalez, do we have any good news today?
We do have good news.
What kind of good news?
We have birthdays.
Yay!
Guess whose birthday it is today?
Who?
Eva.
What? The birthday, huh?
We got it back. Go ahead.
Yep.
Are we ready now?
Yeah.
All right, let's hear. Birthdays today are Ivana Acosta, Logan Diaz, Leah and Alessandra Ferrufino, they're twins too.
Wow.
Felix Hernandez, Valentina Rodriguez, and Lucas Spee.
What? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Whoa. Felix is my friend.
Hey, Felix, special happy birthday to you from your friend, Andy.
Hey,
guess
man.
What?
What?
We know who the winner of the Autism Door Contest is.
Who?
Do you guys want to see who won?
Yeah.
Let's look.
Good morning, HGE family. I'm Mrs. Del Coro, and I'm here with Ms. Ochoa and Ms. Paradoa. And we are really excited to announce our door contest winners for Autism Awareness Month. We went around the school with a different panel of judges. It included us, our assistant principal, Ms. Gonzalez, and even one of our paraprofessionals, Ms. Flavia, and a couple of students. We were so excited by what we saw. We were really excited also by the submissions from our students who are online. And it was very, very tough to decide on three winners. But we had to make a decision, for a third place, a second place, and a first place winner.
And I'm so excited to mention that we also have a winner from our online students, which are Alexia from Miss Jimeno's class and Jalen from Miss Melendra's class. Please help me congratulate them on their beautiful door full of so much color and information to spread autism awareness. Thank you so much for participating and joining us.
So our third place winner is winning a treats party, and our winner is Miss Stacy Markles from our ASD department.
Yay! Woo!
Now for our second place winner, they're winning a popcorn party, and our winners are Mr. Long and Miss Erin Garcia's class from the PLC.
Yay!
Are you guys ready to hear our first place winner?
Woo!
We have an amazing team of teachers and students who created such an awesome entry. And the winners are Ms. Guerrero, Ms. Menendez, and Ms. Berger's class. And they're winning a pizza party. Thank you so much for your submissions. Thank you so much for your creativity. Thank you so much, teachers, for doing this with your class. You guys did an amazing job. We really loved it, and we appreciate your hard work. Thank you. Bye.
How do you feel today?
Happy.
Happy. Can you tell me what looks like being happy? What's going on?
I'll be happy that my girl gave us it to me.
Thank you so much for sharing.
Hey, Ms. Gonzalez, what's today's music moment?
Today's music moment, we're going to be listening to Blue by Eiffel 65, and it was recorded in 1999.
Inside and outside, blew his house with the blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, because he ain't got nobody to listen to.
I'm blue, I've a need, I've a died, 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 I've a need, I've a died. I'm blue, I've a need, I've a died, 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 I've a need, I've a died. Blue are the people here that walk around. Blue like my Corvette, it's in and outside.
and we'll see you on Monday.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.